You should see what I saw. Bro, we gotta keep. We gotta. What the heck is that? Is that like a Sargo? Oh no, this is a Megalodanion. Those things are naughty! Being so nobody.
Lost the main computer override.
Bro, did you really think that I'm crying? Bro, I'm really just messing with this letter. How the heck do you go up and chat? Oh my god, I'm up.
Goodbye, Bruh.
He's both. Oh, man. Bro, that literally sounds like something off the periodic table. Hermaphrodite.
Aphrodite? The Greek goddess?
Head to the walker!
Oh.
Going in! Enemy elite on sight! Watch out!
Yeah, I know. I don't care, bro. This dude is annoying. Bro, okay, we need to start grinding now. We don't deal with these type of people. We need to teach people some decency. You know, these people need to learn the decency. Why? Okay, yeah, let's just go somewhere else.
He's 33, bro.
The Empire is resorting to bounty hunters now. Bosk is here.
Walker breaching face defenses. Prepare for frontal assault. Imperial leader on the ground. Not sure who.
I feel like I'm being the bully. Bro, what if I actually get banned? Yeah, I'm gonna fight this kid. Okay. Bro, this man literally did not see where I said I was.
I can handle myself. Don't forget the mission.
Imagine this dude just pulls up in this like Mercedes Benz. What does VB mean? What does VB mean? Now we're staying on this server. Bro, this dude just asked me why I'm still rude. We're gonna be communists, Matt. No dictatorships. If we take over the map, we're communists. As you know, we're dictators.
Bruh.
I don't know which one's worse. Which one's worse? Communists?
Dictators.
Bro, this beats Sajin. I just have badges. Yesterday, probably orders are upstairs. Yeah, start actually doing stuff. Game about people like you. That's the only dream is about what you can get. I'm trying to be like you, man. Can't throw them off their game, you know? So I look bad at the game, and then when I pull up, I barely hit 360 and I'll smoke now. You play Ark when you're 33.
Really?
Don't you get bored of the game after around 10 years? He literally said he was 33. An hour just trash talking about what figures could ever beware. Or should we do it? Where should we go? I feel like somewhere in the southwest. I'm not even in quartz on the southwest one. Doesn't look too bad.
Princess Leia has come to our
aid. What the heck? Okay. Ooh, there's a dung beetle. Give me your dung. I just took this menace's oil.
Watch out!
Heck, bro, there are two Piego masters on me. Yeah, egg rolls.
Imperial leader on the ground, not sure who.
Hey, yo, we need to make Tim get this game again. We need to get all hands on deck to raid these people. Unlock some Mandarin.
We can clean out the base. We've lost this battle.
I just watched that. I literally just watched that. Get all these coins. Get all these coins. All mine.
By the way, I'm in like Southwest Zone 1, I think. It's pretty icy.
We'll blow that thing soon.
Nice. Pictures.
I got banned from that server. Yeah, it's not showing up anymore. It wouldn't let me build anything, and then I quit to like see if it would work. No, it's not showing up anything. The admin? Yeah, I think I got banned from that. That means my art character is gone too. Wait, no, I was looking on the island. Yeah, there we go, I think you're banned. Ooh.
Points.
I can't take both a pickaxe.
Why are you so annoying?
I'll be back on tomorrow, I'm tired. And my building isn't even working, so hopefully it'll work tomorrow.
to fire. Reinforcements arrive. Here's the plan. We repel the assault until reinforcements arrive, or every droid out there is scrapped. Brilliantly simple, eh? Protect the throne room. Do all you can.
Transdotions always so
strong. Oh, yeah.
Vader's in the throne room.
Get tight.
An ally just landed.
No time for backup.
Let's move.
May the Force be with us. See him? Come on!
Thank you.
identified enemy deploying to the field.
Go back.
Enemy leader deploying.
Thank you.
one's helping us out. Deploying to the field. Reinforcements. I don't like this.
Okay, check this out.
Just join the enemy.
folks, this is the difference between men and women. If a woman sees a hole, she's just going to leave it alone, right? If a guy sees a hole, he's going to go, I bet I can stick the tip of my coffee in it.
Tim? What was that?
Jump in, I'll subtract when you're on Earth. Any